The tiny idyllic island union territory of Lakshadweep is in turmoil after its administrator, Praful Ghoda Patel, cleared a slew of regulations that are seen to damage the cultural and political island of the identity of the island. Let's take a look at why exactly is Lakshadweep in such turmoil.
Lakshadweep, a cluster of pristine islands scattered in the Arabian Sea, close to the Kerala coast. The tourist hotspot, which is home to over 60,000 people, majority of them Muslims, is in turmoil after its administrator, Praful Ghoda Patel, cleared a slew of regulations. The proposals include a ban on beef, a ban on non-vegetarian food in schools, disqualification of people with more than two children from contesting panchayat polls, introduction of Anti-Gunda Act in the island, where the crime rate is very low, allowing sale of alcohol at resorts in populated islands, and establishment of an authority with powers to acquire land for development purposes.
Last 5 years, only because of development activities, all the building, house, everything have demolished. If administration coming and implementing a big building, big structures and big roads, 50-meter roads, and where the local tribes and local people go and stay.
A recent demolition drive against fishermen sheds in Kavarati for alleged violation of coastal norms has added to the anger. Praful Patel, the administrator, did not respond to India Today's request for a reaction. The latest moves in Lakshadweep, which includes shifting freight movement from Lakshadweep to Karnataka's Mengaluru port instead of Kochi and Baypur ports, has sparked anger in Kerala as well. Kerala MPs cutting across party lines have written to the president demanding recall of Praful Patel.
The administrator is trying to do his work as the henchman of the BJP. At the behest of the BJP, because of the RSS, he does all these things. He is more committed not to the constitution, but to the RSS ideology.
Meanwhile, netizens have launched campaigns in support of Lakshadweep on social media. They have also got support from Kerala superstar Prithvi Raj. Praful Patel, a former Gujarat Home Minister, is not new to controversies. Mohan Delkar, the 7-time MP of Dadra and Nagar Haveli, who took his life this year, had named Patel in his suicide note. His family had accused Patel of extortion bid. Bureau Report, India Today.
And let's go straight across to Mohammad Faisal. He's the Lakshadweep MP of the Nationalist Congress Party. Remember, the NCP has also now joined the protests against the centre over what's happening in Lakshadweep. I want to understand for our viewers, Mohammad Faisal, why is Lakshadweep angry? Why are people like you angry? Is it because of the sweeping changes being proposed in terms of cultural changes, ban on beef, ban on non-veg food in schools? Or is it because of the so-called developmental projects which the administrator is going ahead that involved demolition of certain parts of your state? What is it that you are so angry about?
Thank you, Rajdeep, for inviting me for expressing my views on the ongoing protest of entire people of Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep have never witnessed such a support from across the country, even crossing the borders, crossing the countries. I mean, from everywhere, Lakshadweep, where it is just a smallest union territory of India, where 70,000 people are living, and the total land area is 32.2 square kilometer. Now that is in the prime news. What brought this Lakshadweep to the prime news is, I'm going to explain. First of all, you must understand Lakshadweep, and you also know, everybody knows who knows about Lakshadweep. People of Lakshadweep are very peace-loving, very harmonious, and truly patriotic. The way we celebrate our Independence Day, the Republic Day, and the hospitality we extend to the others, if anybody who comes from outside to the Lakshadweep, even if he is not known to anybody, we have a culture for inviting them for at least a cup of tea in the house. If they don't have any shelter, they we allow our
home. So why are you angry now? So what has happened suddenly?
I'll come back to it. The first thing I'll tell you, why particularly I am angry or the Lakshadweep is protesting now. Lakshadweep is an area where in the National Crime Bureau Precos, the crimes mentioned in that, the serious crimes if you take, the kidnapping, the terrorist attack, the terrorist activity, child abduction, all those things in the National Crime Bureau report published by the Home Ministry till 2019, or till date I can say, it falls zero there. And the UN certifies that Lakshadweep is one of the peaceful area where the crime rate is very low.
Right.
To that area, when Mr. Praful Kodabhai Patel, the present administrator who is in charge of Lakshadweep, on his first visit, he is directing the police department head, senior superintendent of police, to bring in a piece of legislation or promulgation by way of Gunda Act. It's named as anti-social activity regulation. My first doubt and my first clarification required from anybody from the opposition is there, that why such a legislation, piece of legislation is required at a place called Lakshadweep, where so far in the history, it is the most peaceful area, the crime rate is very low. Why such a piece of legislation is required?
Okay, now, that's an anti-Gunda Act. Now, we can argue whether that is necessary or not. You're saying it's a peace-loving part. I want to understand, is there a cultural identity that is angering you much more than all of this?
See, the second part, Lakshadweep is a liquor-prohibited area. The liquor-prohibited area by means of their cultural statistics.
Mm-hmm.
See, on the part of tourism development, let's say, all along these years, Lakshadweep has been witnessing a visit of tourists. They know that it is a dry area without even knowing that Lakshadweep is beckoning the tourists on their natural beauty, not for having liquor. See, under the disguise, I mean, of a tourism development, where a tourist resort is standing in between a 3.2 square kilometer area, where they are putting the, for the namesake, they are saying it is inside the tourist resort.
No, but what's wrong? So what's wrong if to attract more tourists, Lakshadweep decides liquor will be served? What's wrong with that?
See,
it happens
no
in other Muslim majority parts of the world as well.
See, that is not the point here. The law abiding, the law of the land, it is like liquors are prohibited. Then I must ask why Gujarat is having the liquor ban there. Does Gujarat doesn't have tourist attraction? If a person from Gujarat is coming to Lakshadweep, why that policy is changing? When Lakshadweep, so far these years, Lakshadweep have enjoyed the tourism development without the liquor, and we are conserving to our cultural attitude. We are reserving ourselves to our growing citizen from liquors and all those menace.
The larger question, Faisal ji, I want to ask in conclusion, who decides this, Delhi or the people of Lakshadweep? Is that the core of it, that Delhi cannot decide for Lakshadweep?
See, that's what I'm coming to. I have another point into it, but I am not here to straightly blame the central government alone here. And I don't want to give a color to it also, because Lakshadweep is 100% Muslim area, and for that, center is doing all these things. Let me explain what the context Lakshadweep is. Lakshadweep always being a union territory, where whoever comes in, the central government is ruling Lakshadweep. For as a member of parliament from Lakshadweep, any member have to work with in tandem with the central government to get most of the things implemented for the benefit of the people. But that doesn't state my ideology against the BJP. I have to stand. My stand is very clear. I am a member of an NCP, and NCP stands against the BJP ideology. Now the point comes, why I stick to that. This is the agenda of only particular Mr. Praful Kodabhai Patel. I would say this is the same thing he has repeated in Dadra Nagar Haveli, where he is now the present administrator. See, the way he has implemented the things in Dadra Nagar Haveli, he is copying the same thing to Lakshadweep.
Now, are you saying, I want to understand, is this somewhere creeping Hindu versus Muslim? Because it's a Muslim majority district, you're upset and angry with the ban on beef or indeed on alcohol. It's not that.
No,
You're saying it's about the dictatorial attitude of one individual. This is not Modi government versus the opposition. Am I correct?
That is what I said. This is not basis Modi government and the opposition. This is the dictatorship of Mr. Praful Kodapai Patel.
Okay. That, in a sense, is giving us... You're saying it's about an individual. It's not about identity. I appreciate your joining us. We will continue to look at this issue closely. That you've come and put it on national television, I think, shows how serious it is. Lakshadweep needs to be treated with care. We need to treat it with care and find a way in which to reach out to people.